Hey guys and girls, this is Captain Fraser and Fraser Jr. Nice cast, buddy. Today we're showing you our new rod that we just got. It's a Disney Pixar's Shakespeare 2'6" rod with casting practice rod with targets included, and it's a McQueen style theme, Disney theme rod that he's been practicing with, and he's become quite a little caster now. Got him more fired up to fish. So it's a bait caster, Fraser. I'm glad you're off camera because you've got to flip it the other way around. All right, so this is a pretty cool rod that we got. It's the McQueen light up rod.
And what if I shoot it?
Fraser was super excited about it.
What if I shoot it?
Yeah, it's courting. Come here, look. So it has a foam hook on it that doesn't destroy the house, so he can cast inside the house.
Wait, maybe, and also let me the target's the foam as well. Maybe shoot it to the camera. It doesn't do anything.
No.
It
doesn't do anything. These are the foam target fish that we set out on the grass. Come in the kit. This is the foam hook. This is actually the McQueen reel and set up here. It's probably fiberglass rod. It's about 2'6", and it lights up when you crank it. Let's see if I crank it here with one hand on the camera. And when you press the button, there you go, that's it. It lights up a little bit, the handle. So he gets excited with that. All right, Fraser, let's set out some targets. All right, Fraser, stand behind the line and then cast at our bait targets. Nice job. That was pretty close. Hook him, hook him.
It made me get much closer.
All right, no, not much closer. No cheating. But it cast at the targets. Come on, you can do better. Do the far one. Do the far one. The short one's probably harder. Whoa, you're trying to cast way too hard. Alright guys, well, Fraser Jr. and I have got some practice to do ahead of us, but I think you get the idea. It's a pretty cool rod, it's an affordable price, gets him fired up to fish, enjoys it, and he's well on the way, at less than 5 years old now, 4 years old. He's quite on the way. His fly rod is next, and he actually already has one of those a TFO bug slinger that we're going to get him on here shortly, and that's the next video coming up. So if you like the video, like, subscribe, follow along. We've got plenty more videos at least once a week or twice a week if I'm not fishing too busy with charters. But you can always find us on the website, flyingfish.com, and here on YouTube. All right, guys, we'll see you in the next one.